Hello guys, in this video we will see Android versions from 2008 to 2021 and history of Android. It's been more than 13 years since Google rolled out the first version of Android to consumers in 2008. Since then, the mobile OS has blasted past the 5 billion device market globally. With the introduction of Android 11 at Google I/O 2020, it shows no sign of slowing down. We take a look at how the OS has evolved over time. Number 1. Android 1.0. It was released in the year 2008. Number 2. Cupcake. It was released in the year 2009. Number 3. Donut. It was released in the year 2009. Number 4. Eclairs, it was released in the year 2009. Number 5. Froyo, it was released in the year 2010. Number 6. Gingerbread, it was released in the year 2011. Number 7. Honeycomb, it was released in the year 2011. Number 8. Ice Cream Sandwich, it was released in the year 2011. Number 9. Jelly Bean, it was released in the year 2012. Number 10. KitKat, it was released in the year 2013. Number 11. Lollipop, it was released in the year 2014. Number 12. Marshmallow, it was released in the year 2015. Number 13. Nougat, it was released in the year 2016. Number 14. Oreo, it was released in the year 2017. Number 15. Pie, it was released in the year 2018. Number 16. Android Q, it was released in the year 2019. Number 17. Android 11, it was released in the year 2020. Thank you guys for watching. Do subscribe and follow our channel for more videos.